what brings you here in Calgary?
Mainly the Stampede. We've been just traveling, been up to Alaska, Yukon.
I've never been to Alaska, but my family's from Ontario. I also love traveling on public transit. My mom, my grandparents, my aunt Paula allow me to take the bus, the subway, the streetcar in Toronto, the GO train in Hamilton, Edmonton at home, and even here, and Sherwood Park.
Yeah, this isn't bad. It's kind of easy to find your way around on this one.
It's kind of like the streetcar and the GO train. This reminds me of our Bloor Danforth line. The Bloor trains are lots of fun underground. The T1 subway trains on line 2, our Bloor Danforth line, is my favorite subway train of all the subways I've rode.
We haven't ridden on that, and we're from Phoenix. We have a light rail similar to this.
Yeah.
We've taken the underground in London and.
Wow.
The whatever they call it in Paris.
You mean Paris? Like Paris, France?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not from Paris. I was born in Hamilton in the year May 12, 1993. I'm 26 years ago. And I've been living in Edmonton since I was 10, but I still go back. And I love going on the subway at Ossington Station because I've gained my Auntie Paula and my mom's trust. They taught me how to stay safe, stay in the middle of the platform, and remain against the wall. I'm getting off at Rundle Station.
We get off at, I think it's McKnight.
Yeah, this train used to be McKnight and now it goes to Saddletowne. Because it extends to 69th Street, because this is the blue line, because it's northeast and 69th Street train. I do a good job with this phone camera. Do you guys listen to any radio stations, like podcasts or global podcasts?
Not generally, because you know, we'll listen like when we're traveling, but yeah. Much online, so.
My friends Kayla and Ray, who are very good friends with my mom and I, they're IT people of IC supercomputers in Six Nations, not far from Hamilton in Caledonia in Ontario. Steven's a very good friend of ours too, so they know about computer stuff and Apple computers. So if I have any questions or some things, I can always talk to them.
Well, that's good, having a resource that.
And situations too, so if there's a problem on the rise, I let my mom know. But I gotta admit, I love sitting by the door, because I do that on the bus, and sit in the very back of the bus. That's my favorite spot.
You get to see what's going on in front of you.
Yeah, and I can see the SD-160, the other train, with the destination sign too. So I thought I'd capture that. Ronald Pearl Station. Nope, one more stop. So how long are you here visiting?
We're heading out day after tomorrow. We've been on the road for about 2 months so far.
I've only been here for a day. So I'm here tonight, tomorrow, and Thursday. And I go back home to Edmonton on Friday. Holy cow! I gotta admit, this is my favorite commute whenever I come here. And I'm very wise when it comes to trains, so I don't have any problems or overwhelming. Because I grew up with the subway and the streetcar at Spadina Station with my aunt and Paula. I go back there myself without having my family being there, so I've gained that trust. And it's a very rewarding experience, a privilege that I've remembered since I was a kid and a teenager, so that's why I've gained their trust. and also meeting with friends here from out of town who I begin to know and who I know is a bonus. It always puts a smile on my face.
How far is Edmonton from here?
Three or four hours from here. Man, this train's quick. These ST-160s are similar to like the ones on ETS, because normally they have the seats back and forth and the side seats. But this train is the old one, is different.
Yeah, see, I've been on Matt, and the ones in Europe are, they all seem ancient.
Ancient? Wow. I can see the back cab. Well, I hope you guys enjoy your stay here.
Well, thank you. Yeah, we have so far.
Yeah, it's nice meeting you, nice people. You seem like a nice guy. I'm actually one of the nicest people, too. I don't forget people's names, dates, months, weeks, and I don't forget about my adventures or experience on public transit. And I'm not scared. I know how to stand clear of the door, so I'm just like that on the subway, and always watch for the danger signs, too. So that's the smartest thing I always do. Plan smart. Be aware of your surroundings and never say you're alone.
Yes, you never know who else is there.
Well, and be vigilant and mindful of other people. Nothing wrong about it. La, 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 la. Yeah. My favorite part on the GO train in Hamilton and Toronto is I like to ride on the double-decker cars upstairs or on the mezzanine. So you could switch any passenger car too at any time, as long as you give one of the seats for people with mobility. That's being courteous. Well, you guys have yourselves a nice evening.
You too. Good time to do you.
Hey, you too. Nice meeting you. I hope to see you again. Oh ho! See you real soon! That's my Mickey Mouse impression. Oh ho! Goodbye, pals!
Take care.
Oh, you too! So, these are the C trains. I'm gonna watch this go. Best be back. All right, folks, there it goes, and that's it. And it looks like a thunderstorm, too. I best be going now. There it goes, and that's it. Here in Calgary, Alberta, on the C train, July 9th, 2019.